I'm beginning to see a purpose in the clarity of these dreams. These scenarios fooled me initially by being unlike my past experiences of war. Despite the imaginative rendering by my mind, it's now clear to me that this is actually preparing me for redeployment as a cyborg. Since I first entered this world, it has been urging me to leave my humanity behind. The limitations that brought me here have been removed. Why would any integration process be anything but a simulation for what's to come? What use would my experience with my new body schema be if this world was an illusion?